Hello, miss. I'm new here. My name is Lizzie Green. Oh, yes, Lizzie. Welcome to Beanie Boo High. So, you may sit. You may sit next to Tabitha, all the way in the back there. Okay, thank you, miss. Hi, I'm Lizzie. You're Tabitha, right? Yeah, nice to meet you, Lizzie. You too. After class, I'm gonna go to my next class. See you later. Okay. Bye, Tabitha. Well, I made a friend. Hey, Lizzie, or whatever. So, you're new. Yeah? Why? Well, I wanted to talk to you about the rules of the school. My rules of the school. Your rules? Yes. Who do you think runs this place? I don't know. Maybe the principal? Oh, no. Well, I guess she does, but I have rules for the students. And let me guess, you don't obey them? Of course not! Who obeys their own rules? That's stupid! I'm just gonna go. No, you are not going anywhere until I tell you what my rules are and what will happen when you do not obey them?
Okay.
Tasha takes Lizzie to the library. Why did you take me here? Because I need to tell you the rules. Now. Why now? Because now is the best time. I can't do it during lunch, idiot. Okay, rule number one. Don't talk back to me like you just did. Talk back? Yes, talk back. Don't ask what I did to other people when they talk back to me. Okay.